It's not unusual to see wild turtles on Maryland's roads this time of year, so Maryland's Department of Natural Resources is urging residents to help them when they can. DNR said common turtles found on the road include eastern box turtles, snapping turtles, painted turtles, and sliders. According to the agency, to help a turtle cross, move it in the direction it was traveling, not back where it started from, that would just be mean, and don't move it too far from where you found it. Matt Yurus, WJZ.